Previously.
Shout out to the King's Guard. It's been a lit week, and stay tuned. And we're at the hotel. As you can see, I'm game ready. OKC, PG out, yo. Peep the heat, boys. Went with a little funky heat check. Pulling up. I need a haircut bad. But we're on the way to the Oracle. I've been to a lot of Warriors game, but about to represent. All right, no. The best team in the league. The best team in the league. Let's get it. PG dropping 40 tonight.
Yo, before we get the rest of this vlog going, I gotta give a huge shout out to my sponsor, SeatGeek. You know SeatGeek. Sponsored Stu Hype. It's our best sponsor. And guys, if you're not familiar with SeatGeek already, let me tell you about it. SeatGeek makes buying tickets to go to your favorite concerts, NFL games, NBA games, you name it, very, very easy. You guys see how many games we go to and how lit it be. If you want that experience, you should just go to SeatGeek. Use my code LSK for $20 off your first purchase. I'm telling you, you could even go to the game for free sometimes with this discount code, boys. And you know, bring your boys, have a good time. You guys see in the vlogs, we have some of the best memorable times at these basketball games. You guys are gonna see some today in this vlog, but yeah, make sure you use code LSK. SeatGeek will rate those deals 0 to 100, 0 being bad, 100 being the best, and color code it for you. So if you've seen a green color code, you want those green deals, cop and use code LSK. All right, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. Escape!
We got the golden ticket. Oh my god, sideline club. I don't wanna sign up. No way. I'll chill getting commas. Like my dad, I'm a grinder. She don't.
Fuck. Quick update. Westbrook fucking out. I didn't know that. Shit. We're fucked, but it'll be a good game. Yeah, it's just the Warriors intro. We're gonna skip that. Alright guys, quick halftime update. You know, OKC's only down 10, but the way that Paul George is playing, I'm uncomfortable. You know, I think Felt, please just sit his ass down.
Don't hate on Felton, man.
Schroeder, like, I feel like Schroeder just has to find a groove. Like, everyone's playing shitty, but on the defensive side, it's there. But I don't think the Warriors are playing that well either.
I just want to see Terrence Ferguson take one shot.
Honestly, how you start at shooting guard, not take it.
The only chance they have of winning is if my boy Felton goes off.
Bro, what the? Dude, it's a one-point game! Dude, Paul George turned the fuck around. What? He shot that! Heat check, nigga, where? He made one shot and do an heat check. Paul George, oh my god. Give the ball to Paul George. Please. Please.
We in the King's Guard layer. Finna run some Fortnite.
This guy. Dude, we need one of these, Jesser.
I wanna dunk on him.
Go dunk him. I said go dunk him. I meant dunk on him. So guys, we just finished up. Jesser beat Zach and Horse.
Sweet, sweet.
What happened?
See, earlier when we were inside the practice facility, I kept dunking and like my shoulders like.
Yeah.
Something's like wrong with it right now.
How's your taste buds? Yeah, dude, that's a low blow.
No, this is my right shoulder. This is left shoulder. Yeah.
How's your taste buds?
Kind of sore. Well, I got barf and dog food and rotten eggs, so.
I got,
not too great.
Nothing.
Hey, you guys look cute today. So who orchestrated this?
You know, actually the three of us did, but she decided, you know, it was screwed.
I did not.
So,
if you guys saw my video, I was wearing this playing basketball.
I'm at the practice facility, as you could see.
with Zach and Jester over there.
We're gonna play this little shooting game. You guys probably call it Around the World. I called it my high school coach. He kind of like flipped it up a little bit. It's his game. This is where I got it from. But yeah, I don't know what to call it. It's just gonna be another shooting challenge. I'm pretty limited right now, you know, with my shoulder being hurt. I can do limited things like shooting and everything. So my surgery's coming up real soon. So I'm gonna try to just get out as much basketball content as I can here at the Sacramento practice facility. And let's see if Jester and Zach can outshoot me.
Squishy Paves, this is Kristopher London. I'm here at the practice facility at the Sacramento Kings Arena. Today, we're gonna do a little bit of Around the World. All right, now I'm only calling it Around the World because it doesn't actually have a name. It's a little different, but it's the same concept. All right, so today, guys, we're gonna be doing I'm here with Zach and Jester. I'm gonna shoot from here.
Yeah.
Free throw. NBA three-pointer in between half court and half court. Now, the rules are, when you go, say I make this, all right, moving on to the free throw. I miss the free throw. I can either choose to stay and let the other guys go, or I can shoot the double or nothing. If I shoot it and I miss, I have to go back to the spot and my turn is over. First one to get to half court and make it wins. Now, due to short timing, we'll see if we can complete the half court shot, but I guess time will tell. So who wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Right here.
There's one. Splash. Okay. That's easy. Bang. Okay. I see you. This might be one and done. So are you gonna stay?
So if I double, I go to the free throw? Oh, I'm gonna double. I know I can make this.
Or should we make it till you start over?
Ooh. Yeah, let's.
Damn. Here we go from deep.
No, I'm staying. I'm not doubling.
I guess I'll go. Actually, Zach, you go. I'll go. All right, Zach. Free throw line. You doubling?
Yeah, I'm doubling.
Okay, here we go. Zachary for three. Stay.
Shook. Bank action.
Oh, he banked it for safety.
You know. Oh! I'm gonna double.
There it is.
Woo! Go. 3-point range. This NBA balls are pretty big.
Hey! Welcome to the half court. Place only you and I know.
Keep that in mind, that was the first NBA 3 of the day.
Weird
quest.
Go!
Oh! I don't think there's any jump cut. We're gonna keep on rolling. Guys, I know this is my video, but I didn't mean for it to end this quick. I gotta get to 10 minutes. Here we go. All or nothing, baby. Jidel, give me your strength.
Double?
I'm gonna stay. Aww. I'm gonna stay. I'm sorry. Jesse for three.
Oh! Should I double? Should I?
No.
I'm doubling.
Wait till Zach gets here, then we can double. You're doubling? Bang! Double. He's in trouble. Bang.
It.
Get to the free throw line. Did you guys miss me?
I missed you.
Here we go. Whoa! So close. Please thank your driver when you're done. Okay!
Keep
heat up. Okay! Stay. All right, Zach, this is your time.
I'm sick of this three ball.
There it is, bang. Oh!
You might as well stay, brother.
Yeah.
Oh! Guys, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. It's time now. Do my lineup. You ready to go home, boys?
Hey.
we go. No more misses.
There you go.
Hey! Woo! Finally. Took a lot of rounds. We're finally going home. Now you guys can match it. They can match it. Even though I went last, I'm gonna let these guys take a last round, final match.
It's a pity shot.
I mean, you can call it what you want.
You're gonna regret this. Oh my God.
Okay, so Jess is coming to half court.
For the boys.
For the boys. No.
Oh. Double.
So close and no cigar. Quick double?
Quick double. I just had to scoot over a little bit.
There it is. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, that is gonna do it. That was fun. It was a little challenging. What do you guys think? Was that a challenge?
Yeah, this? I don't like, see like at our house, this is the far three-pointer.
You know, after wearing these Pumas, they're pretty comfy. Can't say they made my jump shot any better.
You were jumping really high though.
I was, and like I came down, it's like, these are like pillows, so. Shout out to Foot Locker, shout out to Puma. Yeah, that's gonna do it. Shout out to Kingsguard for letting us practice here, and make some videos. We got some cool content coming on their channels as well. Links will be down below. Also did some videos on these guys' channels. Their links will be down below. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you're new, join the crew. You already know what to do. Kristopher London. The heat though.
I like your heat better.
Yeah, those are nice.
Guys, De'Aaron's warming up. He's getting game ready. Whose shoes are those? I'm digging the kicks. I've never seen those. Okay, boys, we are in the Lexus Lounge. Jesse, you look really fucking sus, so I'm gonna bring it over to Zach. Zach Grubbin, we out here. We're in the players' tunnel, just eating before the game starts, and we're trying to make our way to the clout room. The clout room is right there.
Let's now, think about who all we've seen go in there so far.
Okay.
All right. A billionaire.
Yeah.
AKA the owner of the Kings.
Yes.
Chris Webber.
Yep. We just saw Chris Webber.
Doug Christie came out of there. Let's see who else.
Peja.
We saw Peja walk into there. And that's just who we've seen go in and out.
Yeah.
Not who's already in there.
Funny thing is, it's like, you know, the owner just walked by and then like he walked past us, but then he stopped, looked at me and was like, oh shit, what's up? Good to see you. And I was like,
he never said that. He never said that. He walked by, he looked at you, looked back, then looked at you again, recognized you, gave you a nigga nod.
But that nod is what I'm saying. Like you guys know
but
how
nods. You had to give him like.
No, but you didn't let me finish.
Oh, okay, my bad.
I was gonna say he said that with a nod.
Okay.
That makes more sense.
That's okay.
But he cut me off. So,
that's my bad. I shouldn't have cut you off.
You know, that's so he gave me a nod, and then Peja gave us all a nod. Who else? Doug Christie. We haven't met C-Web yet. I would love to meet Chris Webber.
He came from like a super clout room.
You know that?
And went to the clout room. He came from the clout garage. And went to the clout room.
Tip off is in about 45, 50 minutes. We're on a mission. I'll keep you updated. Are you nervous? Zach, are you nervous? We're gonna go on the Jumbotron. We don't know how this shout out is gonna be, but they said they're gonna shout us out. So.
It is. It's about to. I think he's looking for us.
There's a couple of legends right
there. Hey. Yeah.
Well, didn't happen. That was awkward.
Okay, you got it.
I think we're next. Are we getting welched again? I think we're getting welched again.
Rob Bass coming up at halftime.
We're about to be on the big Jumbotron. Hey. It's Lee. Desert the laser!
Zach TT.
Yeah!
Zach TT.
Yeah! Hey! Two hype, we out here!
That, ladies and gentlemen, is the ultimate plug.
Hey. I only have 5 seconds. I wanted to show the custom jerseys. It's the end of the night. Look at mine.